you and welcome to NXT. Jim Ross, Byron Saxton here with you this week. Thank you for being with us. What a great hour we have in store for you. And we're kicking it off with some Diva competition.
The following contest is a Divas match set for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Sophia Cortez. And her opponent from Norwich, England, Paige.
Paige and Sophia Cortez. It off here this week on NXT.
I'll tell you what, the NXT fairy granted my wish, starting off with Divas action.
Both ladies locking up in a collar and elbow, somewhat traditional. Well, I'll tell you what, Paige is from a grappling family. Both her mother and her father in the United Kingdom were pros. She started training at the age of 13 to the lady with the black hair and the young blonde, Sophia Cortez from Puerto Rico.
Sophia, I like to refer to her as the spicy chipotle sauce of NXT.
Chipotle is pretty good stuff, and she is a tough young woman. Let me tell you, she's got some mixed martial arts skills, does Sophia. A very talented singer. I've heard her sing. She's got a beautiful voice. And she is fearless, let me tell you. Combative and fearless.
Man, if you look at her the wrong way, she won't be looking anymore.
Hard kicks to the abdomen. These ladies are not finessed. They are very physical, and Sophia somewhat
flat. What an attitude here. I like it.
These ladies looking to impress. Move up the ladder here on NXT. Running head kick by Sophia Cortez.
Yeah, you sense, hold up.
Cover.
You sense the rivalry here, you know, of two divas who want to be that dominant diva on NXT.
Well, you know, there's a shot that they both have an opportunity to be noticed, to build a body of work in NXT, which is essential. And that may lead to being called up to WWE at some point in the future. But right now for them, it's all about NXT. Not looking ahead, looking at the here and now, because the body of work one accumulates in NXT is what it's all about for all these athletes, no matter their gender.
Paige returning the favor with some of the attitude that we saw from Sophia earlier.
Hard leg kick right to the thigh, another head kick. Paige got caught right in the jaw.
Goodness.
Oh, gosh. What a counter into the DDT.
She's out.
That's got to, is that going to do it? Absolutely, emphatically.
Here's your winner, Sophia Cortez.
That's a tough young lady, ladies and gentlemen. Both of them are, for that matter. The young lady from the United Kingdom, Paige. I think this is certainly worth one more peek.
Oh, yeah. Look at Sophia, I mean, just...
Impact, watch impact. Boom!
Devastation personified.
Expertly done, and a little momentum from the ropes. There's a counter, and then watch the head! And Paige gets drilled. And Sophia Cortez wins this outing on NXT.
A very impressive debut for Sophia Cortez, to say the least. But from one debut to...